ready to have your mind blown away by these awesome graphics that are part of the GameStation Deluxe Ultra 360 Edition?
Heck yeah, Pizza Steve!
Well, you just sit back and strap in, because Pizza Steve is about to plug us into a world of technological insanity. Just give me a sec to sort these cables out. There you are. Now to find the corresponding outlets in the back of our obsolete...
Gee, this sure is taking long.
It doesn't get any better than this, I tell you.
All right! The Game Station is officially hooked up!
Game Station!
Oh, yeah. Let the gaming begin!
Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man!
Service of duty! Hostage rescue!
Huh? What's going on, Pizza Steve?
Chill, UG. It's all part of the gaming experience. The system's gotta update so we can have the latest up-to-date graphics and stuff. Woohoo!
Ah, yeah! I got twosies!
Mm-hmm.
That's right. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's right. Yes!
Woohoo!
Be right back, Pizza Steve. Hey, Mr. Gus, so this is the Jax game you were talking about?
Yeah, you want to join in?
Uncle G, get over here! We got hostages to rescue!
Sorry, Mr. Gus. Gotta go play with Pizza Steve now. Yes! We can finally play! Whoa! Pizza Steve, how long is this gonna take?
Bro, chill. These new games aren't your grandma's 8-bit business. This latest technology takes time to render all the new hyper-realistic gameplay. It's game time, homie! Ready, Uncle G? Huh? What the?
See? You already got it. Then you try to go for more jacks with each bounce.
Whoa, you're right, Mr. Gus.
Come on, Uncle G. We get the phone.
Hello?
Uncle G, I need your help.
Got a ticking time bomb on my hands, and I'm not sure which wire...
Hang on a sec. Who is this?
Pizza Steve. It's Pizza Steve.
Oh! Hey, Pizza Steve. How's it going?
Not good. Again, time bomb. If I don't cut the right color wire, I'm toast.
Toast? Oh, man, I love toast. Hang on a second.
Wait, what? Uncle G! Uncle G!
Oh, man!
Yo, Pizza Steve, are you ready for some crunch action?
I don't have time for this!
Hey, you know what? In all the excitement, I forgot the butter. Be right back.
Uncle G, you cannot be serious!
Uncle G!
Now, where were we?
Time bomb!
Oh, yeah!
Listen, there's 6 wires. Yellow, blue, green, white, orange, and pink. Which one do I cut?
Okay, okay. Easiest thing in the world. All you gotta do is cut the... Hang on, I got another call. Hello?
Hey, dog, got some bad news. The ice cream store's all out of mint chocolate chip.
Oh, no! Say it ain't so, Mr. Gus!
I'm afraid so. You got a backup?
I don't even know. Can you run through all the flavors real quick?
Okay, let's see. They got chocolate, vanilla, strawberry, cookies and cream, peanut butter explosion, bubblegum, peppermint.
Wait, bubblegum?
Uh-huh.
Okay, do me a favor and sample that one.
Okay, can I try a little spoon of bubblegum, please?
Here you go.
Mmm.
How'd it taste?
Like bubblegum.
Okay, sounds good. I'll take that.
Okay. Do you remember which flavor Pizza Steve wanted?
I don't know. Let me ask him. Hey, Pizza Steve, what flavor?
Uncle G, there's only a few seconds left. Which wire do I cut?
Wire? Wait, what are we talking about now?
The time bomb!
Oh, right, right. Red. Cut the red one.
No, there is no red one.
How about purple?
Okay, purple. Got it.
Pizza Steve, you there? Hot dog! This is one hot, hot tub. Come on, Pizza Steve. This is gonna be great.
Are you for real, bro? What's all this black goo?
It's an all-natural mountain spring mud bath. Hey, Billy Bag, how about a couple of cucumber slices?
Sure thing, you cucumber.
Thanks. What are you waiting for, Pizza Steve? This water is nice.
Uncle G! You're not alone in there!
I'm not?
No!
Two supermodels? Oh man, this week is getting better every minute.
Uncle G, those aren't supermodels. They're monsters.
Pizza Steve, that was awfully rude. Listen, if this jacuzzi's too hot for you, go take a dip in the pool.
If you think I'm setting one toe in that thing, then you're...
That's more like it. So, supermodels, huh? I'm everybody in the world's uncle and grandpa. Oh, and my buddy in the pool there is Pizza Steve.
Flippin' frog legs!
He's president of the internet. Tangerines are on sale. And that's a pretty good price for American cheese. Oh yeah, totally.
Did you just say something, Uncle G?
Huh?
Did you say something before?
Oh, I was just talking to Giant Realistic Flying Tiger about unbeatable values.
Oh.
That is all, people. Thanks for watching. This is Jorge Luis Rivera Jr. signing off.